Good morning, everybody. Figured today I'd try something a little bit different. I got a 1984 Dodge truck I've been working on. And today, I think I'm going to try to like fake patina the truck. What I want to do is, I'm going to just try it on the tailgate first because it's all dented up, rusted. But try to make like a little fake patina and stuff on it. I mean, it's just decent looking little truck, and it's not like the tailgate's really held on by much anyways. You just kind of pop a little on one of these sides here. Ow, I think hell. There it is. Oh my goodness. All right, so now that we got it, I ain't gonna say perfectly like sanded down, but we got it like sanded down pretty good, cleaned up, try to get as much of the imperfections. I don't want it absolutely perfect just because it's got, you know, dings, dents and stuff like that in it. It'd be pointless to try to get all that out. I'd be better off just buying a new tailgate. So the plan is to just go over it with like a brown. Didn't quite turn out the way I wanted it to, but we're still gonna go with it. So now you can see all the little dents and dings and stuff. I think a tree fell across it a long time ago because we found this truck in Newport, Tennessee. It was like 15, 16 years ago. We paid like $400 for it. I was like, what? Gay. But anyways, so got the brown down, let it dry, and then probably go over with like a teal color. We'll see what I got. Huh. Seafoam green it is. My luck would have it, my cap broke. So went with a whole nother color. It's like a mint color. Only thing I had left. So it was either that or pink, like a hot pink. I still went with a hot pink. So wait on it to somewhat dry. Might take a little bit longer because that's what I wanted and that's what I got. So not happy about this, but we're gonna ride it out.
Gotta say, she can get a taste. She can get a taste. What it say? It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Do you love a taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me.